This is our Island View Casino camera along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. Beautiful picture there as the sun rises. We get you around metropolitan New Orleans. Harris River camera here. More clear skies. So setting up to be a pretty nice Wednesday. Let me show you your exact cast headlines to get you going. I'm expecting some cool temperatures this morning, and that's how it's playing out. I'll show you those in one moment. And then mostly sunny and warmer by this afternoon, and we're going to stay dry until Friday night. Let's go to our exact live radar. I'll show you those temps right now. On the North Shore, we're at 52 degrees in Slidell, 54 in Hammond. You get all the way down to Houma, 55 degrees, and along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, looking at 55 degrees in the Gulfport area. So it is a bit of a cool start, like I said. Now let's go to our satellite picture and show you what's happening. This is the big picture right now, and this is what we're watching. We're watching this guy right here. This upper level feature is going to start moving across the map like this, drag a cold front our way, and that's going to give us our next rain chance. Forecast model is showing what's happening. High pressure in place right now, controlling our weather. We are going to stay mostly clear today, tonight, and into tomorrow. As we get into tomorrow afternoon, keeping things pretty clear. But notice we are going to start picking up a southerly flow, so it's going to start to feel sticky around here Thursday afternoon. And as we get into Friday, we're watching this cold front approach us. Looks like about 7:42 Friday evening, we start working in a couple of rain chances to our southwest, maybe around Terrebonne Parish. And then by Saturday night, look at this. This is 7:29. This, I think, was when the heaviest rainfall is going to occur. It is going to be associated with this cold front. I'm expecting some thunderstorms, a few strong ones, with the possibility of maybe a severe thunderstorm or two. So keep it tuned right here. We'll give you the latest, but be aware of that. In the meantime, high tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Isle and the Southwest Pass. Here is your 7-day exact cast. We'll keep some sunshine for today and tomorrow. Winds will start ramping up as a cold front gets a bit closer. 30% chance of rain. That's going to be for the evening hours on Friday, and you'll need the umbrella if you're thinking about going to Jazz Fest on Saturday, Melanie.